Welcome everyone back to Jack 2. Now where we left off, we kind of got ourselves like a brand new toy. Now we got somebody, the crew that actually wants us to head over there to go for some, jobs or whatnot. Sure, these guys are the prison guys here. They just give a shit about this, whatever happens around here too. They just go around, just throwing around like the most basic one-liners and everything. If I hurt a civilian, they are not gonna, give any care of shit. Or if I kill them, though. Because they'll see me as a murderer. And sure, this has a lot to do with Grand Theft Auto, which is, amazing, I'd say. Which I definitely love it. I thought it was over here that never mind. Ooh, via the old man. Or not. Ooh, shoo. But I'm gonna have to point out a little something before we go in.
Stop!
Fuck off. Now, you see that we're a little too close onto the bastard. Now where was I again? There we go. Now just move a little bit forward over here, just to point out, sure I know I'm gonna end the way I tread it, and no, I won't even give a shit. You do see that guy over here, the little bastard over there, like a little fellow he's still swamping that time. Sure it was quite a bit of a chop, but it is well, too. Good to know that the old game has died. Now for some reason, good, get that shit out of my way while I run in here and it's a little more like Baywatch.
Excellent shooting, Jack. Ever thought about being a wastelander? Can't say that I have. Wastelanders find items from the outside the city walls, eh? Any artifact or weapon worth having comes through my hands. Work for me and I'll throw some of the sweeter items your way.
Kill metalheads? Get toys? Sounds good to me.
Slow down, Jack and a fat man! You two had better run that by me again! Cause there's no way I'm going outside the city to face more metalheads!
Sig will show you the ropes.
So you wanna be wastelanders, huh, boys? Well, we'll see what you're made of when we get out in the thick. Crew wants some new trophies to put butts in chairs at the hip hog. So I'm gonna bat him 5 nasty metalheads at the pumping station.
5, huh? Alright.
Don't wet your fur, Chili Pepper, cause we're rolling with the Peacemaker.
Woo! I need one of those! Where'd you get it?
Don't ask. Sig needs someone to watch his back while he tracks the metalheads, eh?
We'll meet at the pumping stage. Listen, cherries. Don't you leave me dangling in the wind out there.
Let's do it.
Thought he'd never ask. Let's get a move on. I can't pull any guns in here, but when I go out here, I'm pulling out a shotgun, the first thing I'm ever gonna pull out. Oh yeah, there's at least over here that I could, remember over here that I could get like a bit of a crimson guard, like a vehicle around. Sure, they're not so easy to come by around too, but it is possible. Thankfully, I'd say. Fly just like a pickup truck while I'm gonna try my best not to, Alright, let's get a move on, shall we? But this is why I actually like this vehicle. That looks more like a... Oh shit. Render of everything from scratch. one dies here, then they're all gonna be all tits and toes up to my up for my blood.
Patrolling sector 9.
Move out of the way. There's a bit of a move. We might not be necessary trouble. Lovely if I could, but now it seems a little too hard right now, isn't it? What the hell is that for?
Nothing so far.
There you go, as long as I'm not gonna move on. Let's shoot a weapon. Let's see if I'm gonna panic. Sure, I mean, ammo is not gonna be too hard to complain about. It'll be quite easy. I mean, as I kill the Kremlin guard, and I, I don't know. I find my way to this city, if I'm not.
Moving to exit.
Oh, but if we just learn to do, I mean, there's quite a lot of them to get around. Sure, I've worked with that, I guess, like a Tony Hawk Pro, and, you know, like a skate and whatnot. Can I do this Tony Hawk skating pro around here? That's a bit of a pain. I gotta dodge those guys, I'd say. Thankfully that was one number of those now, but still.
Roger.
I mean, I'm gonna take this what's the name of this car now? Chevy? I don't know. It's kind of like a very comfortable car. I mean, for the little bike. You can easily take down, you know, that little bike too. Dodge one, only to get hit by another one.
Hello, cherries. Ready to hunt a few metalheads? Follow me, stick close, and watch my six. It's gonna be fun.
Oh, indeed.
Here we go.
That's a fun, then.
Here comes trouble.
There you go. Oh, fuck me. That is like a gym went under the ground. Oh.
Follow me.
Oh,
you
shit!
Gonna piss me off.
Shit, I mean, only because I...
Stay with me! Come back when you're serious.
Fucking hell. I mean, well, no wonder why it's called like Jack... I mean, Jack HD.
Here we go. Here comes the rumble. Stay with me.
Right.
Follow me.
Yes, I'm gonna have to just go over here for some, gotta move on.
Get behind me while I toast that tank.
Now I'm gonna charge up this little peacemaker. I really love how cinematic it all is, but that's even all shuts.
This way!
Sure, I guess. He's probably now gonna ask him for some help. Probably. Of course, the slow motion over here has got a little bit painful at times, too. So, is he coming? Looks like they know, at least. Yeah, alright.
Toss those bad boys up ahead.
Okay. Not a good help you are. Fire, 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 fire! Not gonna go to this gym yet.
Right! Don't get caught.
Alright. We're not missing anyone, aren't we? Uh-oh. Back to where do you go?
Did you miss me?
Maybe. What about you? Did you miss me?
Wait, drop the bridge!
Me? Drop the bridge? Oh. Me? Drop the bridge? How? Okay, I mean, I'm kind of questioning how this is going to work, but alright. That is one lazy ass bullshit. Sure, of course, might become very slow mo hunting or not. I'm gonna move on, will ya? Jesus Christ almighty.
Oh.
Yeah, hurry up. She's gonna be a little bit intense.
There's our first target. Keep the other creatures back while I charge up the peacemaker.
Okay. Despite the fact you could have told me now before I actually pissed off quite a bunch of shit over here, too. Well, shit me. I mean, for one, it might be a little bit easy. Like all the slow motion of it, like that. So badass. One down. It's gonna look like one. Okay, are we good? Bang!
That's one. Ride metal.
Mm-hmm.
Let's get to the next target.
Except, fucking shoot! I'm getting a little bit of a very nasty W, I should say. Why am I...
Metalheads, uh-huh. I say shoot first and ask questions later.
Sure, I mean...
Get over here and stay close!
Sure, if I can only get the damn thing. Right, so what
Here's
now?
Here's the second scumbag. Sitting
free.
Cover me!
Say, yeah. I don't know. Ow, you motherfucker!
Ow!
another one down for the kill. Bye-bye.
Boom, baby! One less metalhead to face.
Yeah.
Next card.
Get some more health, hopefully. I think I might have to see if you go back to the beginning to collect some more and all these, your gems, I guess.
Well, I hold them up.
What do you mean? No one there?
Jump up and grab the freaking bring it down!
Sure, I get it. If we get we'll run away.
Great! No time to celebrate!
Just what I need. I guess it's worth like a 1 HP odd, you know. Let's just get a now we're all good. For the most part, that is.
Watch my six while I toast this bad boy.
The sure.
Trick is to not hit the pipes.
The good thing while I hit him in midair, I mean, because I could not put him at bay. Pipe, but he hit the
now that's what I call blowing someone's mind.
Right, I'll let him do the jumping first, because you know, that's one of the best ways to do shit around here in like some PS2 game, I guess. Yeah, one of those little bends like a whatnot.
Waste the suckers!
Making kind, let's say, yep, that's what I imagine. With your little company, companion, I guess. Oh, just one bit of a tickle. Fucking shoot! Fucking shoot! Little shit. Alright.
Gotta thread the needle this time.
Uh-oh, good looking from over here, I guess.
Oh!
Oh, shit. How the... Motherfucker, actually! Right, get off the charge, motherfucker, will ya? We'll blast them, I think. Asshole. Asshole! Turn out the damn signal right, will ya? Fuck it! Fucking hell! My health is getting a little bit, you know, I'm getting a bit of one of these, like a water dog or whatnot. These dog-like tadpoles and whatnot. Relationship of these aspects, say. And then, you know. My creature.
Metalhead, my friend.
What now, huh?
Look out! We got company!
Oh, no shit, alright. Are you gonna be shitting me?
Take over!
Yeah, I get it. Gotta be thankful I'm over here to hold your hand.
Get him while I fix my gun!
Yeah, I hear. Get out there, man. Now it's
okay,
genuinely not
good. Back online. Let's move.
But I don't know, I mean, some of them...
Thanks for covering my butt. That was close.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Last target, then we go home.
At least it's the last target.
One. Tell crew we got them all cooked and canned. I'm gonna clean Peacemaker and pick up the trophies. You did good, rookie.
Yeah, thanks, I guess. Well, that's all you know, the bounty, which I, lost, let's say, all the, I mean, they're pretty messy, basically immortal for now. There's no point in fighting them off. Yeah, at least for now. I'm sure there'll be more guns in the future and more upgrades for the guns as well. So for one, I'm just gonna go over here and get myself this little trophy that's been sitting pretty over here. So, I mean, I don't know if all the other monsters will respawn or not, or... Hey, I mean... Oh, probably not. I'll just get a move on. We're waiting plenty of time here, that is. We already got ourselves the five metalhead skull gem, so I mean, you will be pretty awesome. We'll take at least ooh, thank you. They at least teach us to say something useful.
Say hello, Fury!
He sees a little Fury, he says. I will tell you, like, Kun. And then we'll make sure I have a big point of with the map and whatnot. Not of where they might need to crash the wall too. Like so. Heyo. Me the dark guy.
Controlling Sector 9.
I love this. But yeah, I think I already got myself like basically everything so far, so what's there to bother about, I guess. And even again, this Doomer. start calling to the bigger guns. Okay, their vehicle, I guess. I'll have to grab this asshole. I'm gonna force the load to ride here, it's much easier. But of course, gotta be more careful on this civilian.
Quite useful, eh? I have another task for you.
Shoot.
The sewers used to be a fabulous smuggling route for me before the Baron installed security devices.
And before those late-night snack runs kept you from fitting out the front door.
I bet you've hatched another brilliant plan in that hungry little brain of yours. So, who or what do we have to shake down, knock out, or blow up?
Well, I need someone to go down and shoot every sentry gun in the sewers. And I'll give you a sweet weapon upgrade if you succeed.
One deal. Dank, murky water? Reeks worse than your breath at an oyster fest? Fuller of metalheads than your plate at a one-pass buffet? And of course, weapons more lethal than your ever-so-tiny whiteys on a hot summer day! Jeez. Look, Donut Hole, why don't we float around here looking hot and heavy, and you go roto-root the pipes?
We're not doing anything until you tell us why metalheads are trading with the Baron's forces.
I should have had you both kneecapped, eh? All I know is that the Baron cards a desperate deal with the metalhead leader. Metalheads need Eco, so the Baron supplies them with regular shipments. In return, the Metalheads agreed to attack the city just enough to satisfy the Baron's continued rule.
Yeah, but how long can that deal last?
Well, the Baron is running short on Eco, eh? And the Metalheads are short on patience. Baron Praxis needs this war to keep in power. Otherwise, the city would put the true ruler on the throne, wherever that little brat is.
So Daxter and I will clear your sewers, and we haven't forgotten about that weapons upgrade you promised in return.
Bloodsuckers.
Well, yeah, so you can kind of see like, you know, that Baron Praxis is somewhat bit of a fascist ruler. You know, eliminate your political opponent so that you could be in the, you know, in the lead all the damn time. Maybe that's at least what fascism is. I don't know what I know about the fascism is. Yeah, no, I'm just gonna move on to keep working on this hell thing. Just like, get warpuck.
Get out of there!
way, we need to get rid of the sentry turret that the, the flabby bastard asked me to do, so I know. Well, they just don't want to camp, do they? I mean, they just put one sword down to another one. Gonna try that again, yeah? Yeah, I didn't think so, bitch. Yotter shield until let's see this helps. And look at that, one of my little friends. And yeah, I just murdered them all. And so that's another life form, huh? Alright, just fascinating, I guess. Good one. Know that. Iron burst, huh? Alright. There's one.
Shoot the gun, Jack!
Really? And if I just use pretty no some entertainment around here too, you know? This has some fun while this gun just shoots. This is just basically nothing. Dogs are, you know, just... Yeah, look at that little bastard, just swimming around. Murphy's not gonna... Murphy's not gonna give up on me that easy. Oh well. I got the Dark Jack powered up. Now I just have to, let's see, move above these and, you know, kind of curiosity what's over there, but... not right now, I suppose. Not right now. My eyes are goddamn itching, you know. Oh, mother! A jump scare that I was not even expecting here. That was a new natural too. Watch me murder your little natural friend. I got a bad feeling over there. Well, you know, these ones are for me. Well, you can also run and... Alright, so these guys are just basically some goddamn furries. I can see also that when you get some of the stats are also modified too. I know a little something I know from the game's trailer. I remember watching like 10 years ago or what? Don't think you'll fall down so easy. That's a landmine over there. I mean, sea mine. Or just my general. These characters look kind of fun, don't they? But too bad they're hostile.
Two tanks. Good work so far.
Yeah. You're welcome, fat bastard. And this is... Well, genuinely, I can't see how, you know, bad that would have won. Oh, well. Anyway. Now is where the fun starts, I suppose. Motherfucker. Look at all that kill, them kills, man. Them kills. How many you got so far? I don't remember. Oh well, who even cares? I do know it. I got myself like a nice, reasonable economy so far. I'd say about 13,000, what am I again? Yeah, 13,000, whatever currency these bastards use. There we go. I wanna play, yeah? I can hear that little turret as well too. I wanna play, yeah? Here, have some shells. Ah, shit. Landmines over there too. I mean, I have nothing over there, but I mean, that machine over there looks a little bit too dangerous in my opinion. But that's just my stupid, silly opinion. Don't let that get in your way, I suppose. You guys are basically being shot at, and you're not even giving a shit about it. Yeah, let them just come over here for a bit. Murder one, murder two. And he's just a little slow, I guess. Hey. Shit. I knew they're gonna hit me some point. They're good. There you go, that's all of them. Now what? A hip hog, huh? Sure, I got some good guns I can hog right now, if you know what I mean. Oh, you shit. Oh, the little war doggers are getting a little pissed off, aren't they? Let's hear that, at least for the time being. Give me more ammo. Fucking, hello. Bye. That one took a little bit more than the other one. To drown and die. Alright. We got 18, metal head, gems. Mutant, I'd say. Just not having no trace of oyster whatsoever. Sure, we're gonna have some more high-powered vehicle over time, but you know, it's gonna be a little while until we get there. And of course, if I'm just gonna have you know that like not to hit anyone on here so far. But that guy over there, I think he's a little rude. Yep, he is. You retard. My fault. He moved away. No, it's not his fault. I think you gotta just, admit how you run with these slow motion turning and whatnot. She is pretty dope, I guess.
Damn place to be so pretty.
Leave me, bitch.
Work in the sewers and come back smelling worse than a wet hedgehog in a warm barn. This could have a serious impact on the lady factor.
No. I think it was my lunch, actually.
Go do surgery.
Nice work in the sewers, eh?
I like the actor's derpy eyes.
Weapon upgrade.
Look at his eyes. Look how derpy they are.
There's a blast of mod stashed in some crates. Find it, and it's yours.
Sure. I believe this fat bastard could, like, just... I don't know, I mean, for one, just, where is he now? Oh, well, I was gonna go for the picture with him. I just took a look at that bastard. I mean, doesn't it look like... At least he could go, like, a... What you call it? Like, a gastric surgery or something like that? So he can at least... live like a healthy person or what? I mean, for fuck's sake. You know, that bastard should be dead by now. That's not my fault. What's this? Oh. I mean, OWO, what's this? Oh. Got bigger. I like that. And even though look at a proper laser sight, too.
The blaster is a good all-around choice with a nice rate of fire. This weapon requires more energy. You can switch weapon modes at any time. You can combo your attacks by kicking, then firing your weapon. Kick the first target, then shoot while kicking to automatically hit the second target.
Sure. Alright.
That's a wastelander move. They won't know what hit them. You can find yellow people in crates. Would you like to test your skills in the gun course?
Generally, I much prefer not to go in the gun course, but... I mean... Hey. What the fucking hell can I do about it, right?
Good luck.
Hello, you lady. This is a little more harder than I remember now. Sure, they're quite hiding while I'm doing like a corner too. Fucker! Goddamn old master getting away. This isn't easy, okay? I mean, like, I don't know, like, like shooting, let's say, like, someone had, like, an M1 Garand while they are high on, like, a Met Moonshine or some shit like that. I mean, I don't know, it's some weird shit like that. Shit. I genuinely don't know if I'll be able to hit the bronze one here, but, I mean, we can can basically just retry this one here anytime. We can basically just retry this one here anytime. Old fucker. There you go. If I can hit, if I can get, let's say 9,000, it's gonna be a miracle. Out of the way, baby. Baby had to distract me on the damn time, but that bounty didn't wait, didn't he? And I like how they did the texture glitch up, and, you know, they kind of formed this, let's say, having seen this. This isn't fair, okay? This is like a blaster rifle, not a fucking AK-47 or some shit like that. Can you please just walk out of here, this hellhole? Oh, for fuck's sake. Anyone else? And yeah, now it's just
Care to try for the course record?
Sure, I could try for the course record. Sure. Yeah, I'm genuinely not in the mood for it. I mean, I'm sure I could try it in time given, but first off, I believe I know some proper upgrades would be more accepting. There you go. Blocking your ass in the damn way, and it's like a fire effect, just like a getting, let's say, an effect on the graphical units processor or some shit like that. I don't know. There's Flappy.
I have a proposition for you, Jack. Racing is the biggest sport in the city. Errol is the undisputed grand champion. He's crazy and dangerous on the track. My kind of guy. Only a fool would dare race against him, eh? And that's where you two come in. A client of mine is looking for a fast driver for her racing team. Here's a security pass to get you into the stadium section. And your contract with just a few drivers for me. I've already signed your name to save time.
We, the racers, hereby agree to give crew all proceeds from race earnings, endorsement fees, broadcast royalties, syndication residuals, vehicle sponsorships, small appearance fees, collectible card assets, fast food tie-ins, use of likeness rights, talk show deals, clothing lines, all print rights, including book, novella, comic, pamphlet, ticket tape, neon sign, and bathroom graffiti designs. Card rights, shoe lines, mood rings, game rights. Game rights? Vitamin endorsement, city kickback, movie deals, and of course, all death and dismemberment accident insurance.
Planes. We can work out the tiny details later. If you can get from here to the race garage near the stadium in less than 3 minutes, my client said she would consider letting you drive for her team. Make me proud, hmm?
I genuinely have a bad feeling about this one, but hey, I mean, it's not like you have a choice here, do I? Motherfucking hell. You know what? I'm gonna take this little thing over here. Fuck off. guys are easy for the most part. I mean, I guess they're better control the ice right now. Got it. Same, I have to get to go through the Crimson Guard Fortress for this shit, but alright.
This unit Alpha, we're en route.
I'm already going into the Crimson Guard Empire with all these suckers trying to ruin all the Empire.
Hello? Crew said someone was looking for a race driver?
I don't
know. I'm busy right now. You must be Crew's new errand boy. Look, I don't mean to be rude. You did get here fast. But I'm not interested in any new drivers right now. And I've got work to do.
Is there anything we can do?
No! I'm, working on a secret, vehicle project.
Okay, sorry.
Listen, if you think you've got the guts to race in this town, try taking my prototype jet board out on the stadium course. beat the stadium challenge, and maybe I'll consider you for my team.
What the fuck is he on about? Well, yes, I have no other clue now, and I... And also admit that this is something that I, you know... questioning if I'm even gonna be remotely able to do so on a freaking keyboard. And yes, I mean, I have no mouse, to work on this all. I mean, it's just basically a keyboard at this point, and just that. Yeah, the layout that I have to come up with and everything. They are quite a little annoying, I'll admit. Okay, it looks pretty dope, except there's only one thing. Where are the goddamn spectators, unless, better not be any goddamn spectators, I guess.
You can get on and off the chipboard at any time. You can jump on your chipboard.
Uh-huh.
You can get a higher jump by ducking before you jump.
Okay, he's gonna hold out here like Kira.
Try to put a number of those together to get
Preston, this is completely stressful right now. What the fuck does this thing that thing do? Fucking... Dorky as well too. This was fun, I guess. Maybe I feel like I'm... skating over here. Oh well. This thing away. It's fun, but it was a bit of a pain as well too, I'd say.
The area secure.
Let's have a fight with those guys. They want boss coming down here now, wouldn't they? Probably so, probably not, I don't know. So, here's the third race, for Sam, sure. They gotta come up sooner or later, that's for sure. Mechanic for the time being. Go to the underground now for the time being, that is. Until, let's say, shit gets a little bit talented. How can I say? Fuck me.
Beat the stadium challenge.
Great. People do get lucky. Listen, don't you have someone to collect money from or beat up or something?
You don't like us, do you?
You work for that slime ball crew. What's not to like?
Looks like you've won a few races. Isn't it true the city champion gets to tour the palace?
Yeah, why?
Could you get me into the palace?
A friendly visit, I doubt it.
Yeah, I'm a real fan of the Barons.
Okay, I'll help you out if you stop bothering me. I saw an old maintenance elevator at the base of one of the palace support towers. That old lift might take you up to the palace if you can find a way to turn on the elevator's power.
Deal. I suppose. Well, yeah, but for now, let's pay the night a visit right now. I mean, based upon the fact, I mean, this would be the closest one so far.
Please advise. Suspect's description.
Right. Off we go. And
right. Go check it out.
Just being my, let's say, I mean, yeah, I do like, let's say, some military barn song. I mean, what's there not to like? Thank you. to you, I'd say. You motherfucker.
Is under attack by the metalheads.
That's not our problem.
It is our problem when the foreman's one of the underground's best informed. His name is Vin, and he's just valuable enough to save.
Vin,
find the warp gate at the power station and use it to travel to the strip mine so you can rescue Vin's pathetic hide.
Hey, Tattooed Wonder! How come we get all the crappy missions?
Because I don't like you.
Fair enough.
Whatever deal the Baron made with the metalheads, the city's eco is almost gone, and his time is running out. If we don't get the kid back on the throne soon, there may not be a city left to defend.
That looks amazing, I guess. Alright. Let's go rescue Vin Diesel, I guess.
Thank you.
music on it. Alright. So where is this Vin Diesel? Guess we're about to find out. Number one, I got a gun that I ain't want to be fucked with. Whatever the hell this is. Alright, that was a little bit easy. Well, those keys a little too. And Dark Eagle, my favorite. With, whatever those plants are. I think chemotherapy is going to be enough for nothing, but I'm just kidding. And we got some of these back attacking, I guess. Apparently, it's just a little brave to, be up against these bats and whatnot. What can I say? Sometimes I have to, change my means to attack you guys. Let's get a move on. I'm sure I know that, let's say I may not be able to... No, I don't think, at least for the time being. I'm gonna pull it to the metal heads over here, these things are up to, a little bit fascinating, I'd say. Motherfucker. Like a free game developer hand. He makes it like a movement, whatnot, like a Dark Eagle right here. Like you wouldn't even have like a GIF, you know, let's say to make a movement, whatnot. I sure would love to find out what GIF would be for the damn thing. Then I gotta get myself like a Dark Eagle wallpaper, I guess. Maybe. I don't know. But I'm just thinking. Yeah. hell is he caught that at? That's good. Yeah, alright, why don't you automatically with me? And give them also like a reward for living. Yep.
Stay here and be metal meat. But Daxter and I are leaving before those monsters get back.
Vin Diesel we got? He's a badass that, let's say he's a badass at, let's say, you know, like action movies? This guy's a badass at science, it seems.
Hey, I want to thank you guys for saving my butt out there at the strip mine.
You're welcome.
And we'd like to thank you for being such a bad shot. Oh, yeah, sorry about that, guys. I'm a bit jumpy these days.
Jumpy? You hadn't noticed.
Ah! A metalhead behind you! Ah! What?
Just kidding. Nice reaction time, though.
Not funny! Those metalheads have been attacking our mining operations, and we're running out of the eco. Eco power keeps the city shield walls up, and if the shield drops, well, we can all kiss our butts goodbye.
I've got a few surprises for those metalheads.
You've got to keep the shield walls up until the Shadow figures out what to do. My readings show a drop in eco flow at the drill platform.
Drill platform, huh?
Probably some metal headache sucking away power. So use the warp gate to go to the platform and destroy every metal headache you can find.
I always love to give myself some good omelets.
But alright, let's get on the move on. And we're not done here yet for the time being. Or so it may seem. Yeah, most times it's kind of the strange wonder of all the sea is the commensurate current. And the good time being, how good things will get. Shit. Probably. I didn't press anything. Oh shit then. Look at all those things. Well, sure, but, well, I don't know. The new Beyblade have like a, it's only like 50 seconds. I mean, these masses are there. Doesn't matter. I got it here. Yeah, for the time being. I'm sure the goddamn metal heads are not gonna give all the see the their eggs without a proper fight, I guess. And so this would be their mining station, huh? Alright. Now let's see how the searches would work under my condition, I suppose. I got him permanently. he's stuck over there. What, huh?
That's gonna be temporary.
Told ya. Ah, you motherfucker. I can't see what you're doing. Shoot, please. I'm gone. 7 seconds. Better just, you know, watch my back, watch my ass, this time. Watch your ass, wash your ass, so on. They don't look happy, don't they? I mean, they won't, I mean, they don't look happy. Why wouldn't they? Oh, you like it, what are you doing? Though, I mean, the autism and Jack right now is a little too hard that, he just, it's quite hard for me to just point the, what is gun right in that flying back over there. And I kind of start to wonder, I mean, now, I mean, how does that thing actually even walk? Or breed, most importantly, or eat, well, I mean, he got his hand, but, I mean, don't even, I don't think that's enough. Now that being, let's see, maintain itself as flying, but I can get propulsion on damn time. 3 down. 3 more to go. Okay, now they're not gonna get up here, that for damn sure, that's for sure. I don't know, I mean, how much that works with that thing, but still. Yeah, I guess I didn't give a shit about it. Ow, assholes. Ow. Oh, okay, I get it. They're gonna assault me up here, eh? No chill, huh? No chill, I get it. Now, I'm gonna have to remember you, but now, remembering now the damn game. Okay, let's see, I was able, let's see, you're actually able to get the guy, let's get the guy,
and you know, I mean, we
that thing over there, but again, he's not even good enough to reach it for now. Coming from here, so hey. Guess there's only one way that can do this then, I guess. Sure, I know, we're gonna have quite a few friends out there. Oh, fuck me. And with the shotgun, gone in seconds. A little bit painful, I know. And I didn't even think about it, they just, oh, what's this? Like, OWO, what's this? How much of a pussy that bastard is. Alright. I didn't knew that was a thing. But I guess now it is. Why am I having a leash from all these guys? You missed horribly! Alright. Well. I guess the Renegade has it. I mean, I guess check too. Renegade has its own, like a, you know, bigger douchebag in it. Like a high number douchebag enemies, or I don't know, maybe I'm just like a, you know, like I'm pretty sure I can run from far those bastards, I'm giving. blades work as well too, I guess. And down to the unknown to the deep darkness below. I was going to my map might be get a little too. Oh, as soon as we get out of the step outside. Now, I mean, what can I do, right? Couldn't this be any more slower? Gee, I mean, I guess not. You're fucking welcome. Look at what, like, no money, no mission past a text? No, cash? Nothing? Well, I guess I better off just move on to the, what time is it now? I see. Well, I guess I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did, and look for the next one. So I will see you next time, and until then.